Hey guys, Morgan Mex One. Looks like you guys have bought our new margarita mix that we have for sale here. So I'm gonna show you how to make a perfect margarita. So we're gonna take any 100% agave, 100% blue agave tequila. We prefer Luna Azul Reposado, but any 100% blue agave will work. Next, you're gonna take our margarita mix here. Make sure to keep this chilled and also give it a quick shake. That way, if any sediment settles, that it's kind of mixed back up. We're gonna shoot for 4 ounces of margarita mix. You can also just eyeball it and go with 2 parts to 1 part, or if you want it a little bit on the weaker side, go with 3 parts margarita mix to 1 part tequila. But for 4 ounces, we've got it nailed in right there. So next we're gonna add some ice to the shaker. And we're gonna give this a shake for about 5 or 10 seconds. Next, you're gonna grab a half salted rim glass. Pour it right in there, garnish with a lime, and there you have it.